You know, I think maybe the beauty of Irish music and what it appeals to most people is that you can interpret it and still play all together, and it still works. And it's not like playing maybe classical music where, you know, you wouldn't really jam it anyway, but sitting around, you all play the same notes. It's like, you know, you kind of waft into a little run in the middle of Bach, something or other. Conductor, you know, like, oh, no. I did orchestra as a kid and played violin. And, I used to do that. I thought it was great, you know. And you know, everybody was kids, if we were looking at the music, no one ever looked at the conductor. And I never really liked the violin anyway, but I had the bow halfway up, you know, like the fiddle players. And the foot going, and suddenly they, stop everybody, stop! Enda, and then she goes, we know that you play Irish music, but please stop tapping your foot. That was always really tempting to go, you know, the only reason everybody's in time is because I'm talking about it.